Nithyanandam. Today, we offer the Pratyaksha Pada Puja at the Divine Lotus Feet of Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashivam. Before we begin the Pada Puja today, we request all the participants of the Pada Puja, physically here and online, to declare the following with integrity and authenticity. If you agree to the following statements, please say yes loudly. I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth that cosmic energy exists. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth that His Divine Holiness, Swamiji, is the Chinmaya Vigraha, the embodiment and representation of that very cosmic energy. Yes. I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth that whatever I offer in the Pada Puja to His Divine Holiness Swamiji will reach the cosmic source of energy directly. Yes, I authentically cognize, which is internally process, understand and declare the truth of Sohamasmi, that even when I worship, I am Him. Yes. Let us now enter the Pratyaksha Pada Puja. Please be seated in a deep meditative space of restful awareness and gratitude in your Ananda Ganda. We'll begin with the Sadguru Vandanam. Please take some flowers in your hands and offer the flowers at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Nithyanandam paramasukadam kevalam jnanamurtim dvandvatitam gagana sadrusham tatvamasyadilakshyam ekam nityam vimalamachalam sarvadi sakshibhutam bhavatitam drigunarahitam sadgurum tam namami. The next offering is the Guru Parampara Vandanam. Now please take some flowers in your hands and offer the flowers at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra. Nithyanandeshwara Paramashiva Samarambham Nithyanandeshwari Parashakti Madhyamam Asmadacharya Paryantam Vande Guru Paramparam. The next offering is the Arunagiri Yogishwara Vandanam. Now please take some flowers in your hands and offer the flowers at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra. Lalate tripundri nitilakrita kasturi tilakaha spuran maladhara spuritakati gopina vasanaha tadhano dushtaram shirasi bhanirajam shashikalam pradipas sarvesham arunagiri yogi vijayate. We'll now perform tatvachamanam. Please take an udharani of water in your right hand. And please take 3 sips of water as we chant the following 3 mantras. Atma tattvam chodhayami swadha. Vidya tattvam chodhayami swadha. Shiva tattvam chodhayami swadha. the base of your right hand thumb. Wipe your lips from right to left twice. Om Hamridaya Namaha. Then wash your right hand. With the tips of your index, middle and ring fingers, touch your above your upper lip and below the lower lip. The tips of your index finger and thumb joined together, touch your right nostril, left nostril. With the tips of your ring finger and thumb joined together, touch your right eye, left eye, right ear, and left ear. Then with the ring finger and thumb joined together, touch the navel, right side of the chest, left side of the chest. And then with all the tips of your fingers, touch the top of your head, right shoulder, left shoulder, and the center of your chest. We will now perform Shuklam Bharadaram. Please take some Akshita and the turmeric mixed rice in your hands and keep both your hands in mushti. Tap the sides of your forehead 5 times as we chant the following mantra. Vishnum Shashivaranam Chadurbujam Prasannavadanam Jayet Sarva Vigno Pashantayet. We will now perform pranayama, the regulation of breathing. With your right hand thumb, close your right nostril, inhale through the left nostril. With the ring finger and thumb, close both your nostrils and hold your breath. And with the ring finger, holding the left nostril closed, exhale through the right nostril. As we do the 3 steps of pranayama, we'll be chanting the Samhita mantras. Please begin. Om Hom Ishana Murda Namaha Om Hem Tat Purusha Vaktra Namaha Om Hum Magorudaya Namaha Om Hum Mamadeva Kya Namaha Om Hum Satyo Jada Murte Namaha Om Hamrudaya Namaha Om Hem Shirse Namaha Om Hum Shikha Namaha Om Hem Kavacha Namaha Om Hom Netre Bhyo Namaha Om Hastra Namaha Om Hom Ishana Murda Namaha Om Hem Tat Purusha Vaktra Namaha Om Hum Magorudaya Namaha Om Hem Mamadeva Kya Namaha Om Hum Satyo Jada Murte Namaha Om Amrudaya Namaha Om Hem Shirse Namaha Om Hum Shikha Namaha Om Hem Kavacha Namaha Om Hom Netrebhyo Namaha Om Hastra Namaha Om Hom Ishana Murda Namaha Om Hem Tat Purusha Vaktra Namaha Om Hum Magorudaya Namaha Om Hem Mamadeva Kya Namaha Om Hum Satyo Jada Murte Namaha Mamrde Armom Him Shirsenamom, whom Shikarmom, Hem Kavchanamom, Hom Netre, Bionamom, Hastra, Namaha. Clasp your right hand in your left hand and keep both your hands on your right thigh. Mamo Pata Samasta, Duritakshayadvara, Bhagavat Shri Nithyananda Paramashiva Prityartham, Shri Nithyanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nithyanandeshwara Paramashiva Prityartham Cha, Shubhe. Shobhane Muhurte Adya Brahmanaha Dvitiya Parardhe Shitavarshe Bharatakhande Meroho Dakshine Parshve Shakabde Asmin Vartamashvara Rito Simhamase Shukla Pakshe Dasamyam Shubhatito Bhanuvasara Yuktayam Mula Nakshatra, Ayushman Yoga, Taitila Karana, Evam Gunavisation Avisish Tayam, Asyam Shubhadito Nityanam Yaha, Parvati Nam Yaha, Prashob Nam Yaha, Sakutum Hasyam. Ashwini Nakshatre Meshara Shojatasya Srikan Salyan Namadeyasya Radha Nam Yaha Raghu Namadeyasya Rupathar Nam Yaha Rupathara Nam Yaha Srihari Salyan Namadeyasya Vedant Sri Rup Namadeyasya Brinda Sri Rup Nam Yaha Sakutumbhasya Cha Shri Kailasonnata Dvadasanta Syamala Pitharuda Shri Meenakshi Sundareshwara Bhinna Swarupa Parashivaputra Ratna Kumara Guru Manya Tulya Avatara Shri Parvati Stanya Phana Labdha Divya Jnana Vishruta Sakala Nigama Gama Sara Bhuta Dravida Veda Pravaktre Shrimat Paramashiva Karuna Samadigata Mukta Maya Chaturashraya Nagiyama Nachatra Chamara Shri Chinha Kahaladi Samasta Birada Valya Langrita Jnana Vijnana Chakravarti Sarva Jana Sangha Sadyo Nirvana Diksha Vyayapa Varga Vashra Vishrana Jimuta Paramatakaba Keshari Shaiva Siddhanta Sthapanacharya Shri Raja Diraja Pandya Maharaja Guru Shapana Shakyadi Mahandakarana Nivarana Jnana Bhanu Vikshana Narharha Dvajo Chetana Purvaka Shrimad Vrishabad Vajasthapaka Shaiva Samaya Kartre Sarvajna Bitharuda Shri Jagatguru Shri Jnana Sambandha Desika Swami Vagish Sundara Vanikya Vachaka Swami Nam Avatara Bhuta Shri Jnana Sambandha Swami Punarudrita Syamala Pita Mahasamsthana Jnana Samrajya Shashaka Sarvajna Bitharuda Trinavatyattara Dushatatama Guru Mahasannidhana Kailasa Paramparagata Adishaiva Sarvajna Pita Tunde Mandala Samrajya Shashaka Trayastrimshad Duttura Dushatatama Guru Mahasannidhana Sakshat Sri Paramashiva Samudbhuta Kailasa Paramparagata Vaivashvatamanu Ikshvaku Harishchandra Bhagirata Sri Ramachandra Surasena Ityadi Anavichanna Sarvabhauma Chakravarti Paramparagata Chatushashti Yogini Mandita Chatushashti Sampradaya Pravartaka Manudharma Shashana Suryavamsha Prapta Sarvajna Pita Surangi Samrajya Murdha Vishikta Chudamani Mahanirvani Pitasya Ashtottara Sahasra Sri Mahamandaleshwara Atalapitasya Ashtottara Sahasratama Ashtottara Sahasra Sri Atalapitadishwara Dharma Mukti Swargapura Swarna Pitasya Trayovimsha Guru Mahasannidhana Srimad Paramahamsa Parivrajakacharya Varya Sachidananda Pranava Swarupa Shtotriya Brahma Nishta Nityotsava Nitya Mangala Nitya Kalyana Nitya Rita Nityananda Pita Mahasamsthana Mahasimhasana Pita Katre Kailasa Punarudharaka Jagatguru Shrila Shri Bhagavat Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Shri Jnana Sambandha Desika Paramacharya Swaminam Prityartham Tesham Padaravindayoho Bhakti Siddhyartham Guru Kripa Kataksha Siddhyartham Kshema Sthairya Virya Vijaya Ayura Rogya Aishwaryanam Abhivridhyartham Dharmartha Kama Moksha Chaturvidha Phala Purushartha Siddhyartham Samasta Durito Pashantyartham Samasta Mangala Vapyartham Bhagavachi Nityananda Paramashiva Prasadena Sagudumbasya Jnana Vairagya Jeevan Mukti Praptyartham Shri Nityanandeshwari Parashakti Sameta Shri Nityanandeshwara Paramashiva Avatara Bhuta Shri Sarvadeva Devi Swarupa Bhagavachi Nityananda Paramashiva Pratyaksha Pada Pujam Karishye. Drop the akshata and flower on your right hand side and then wash your right hand. Apa upas prishya. Now we'll perform Ghantanada. Please take the bell in your left hand and ring it loudly above your heart level. Om Agamartantu Devanam Gamanartantu Rakshasam Ghantanadam Karom Yado Devata Akhwanalanchanam Ghantadevata Bhyonamaha. We'll now do the Manasa Puja, the internal worship. Please take a flower in your hands and hold your hands in the Kurma Mudra. Offer the flowers at Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Keep the Kurma Mudra before your Anandaganda. Om Hrit Padma Masanam Dadyat Sahasra Rachyuta Mruteihi Padyam Charanayor Dadyat manastu argyam nivedayet tena amrutena achamaniyam snaniyam tena cha smritam akasha tattvam vastram syat gandhasyat gandhatattvakam cittam prakalpayet pushpam dhupam pranan prakalpayet tejas tattvam cha deepartham naivedyam syat sudam budhihi anahatadhva nirganta vayutattvam cha chamaram sahasraram bhavetchatram shabdatattvam cha gitakam nrutyam indriya karmani chanchalyam manasastatha sumekalam padmamalam pushpam nana vidham tata amayadyer bhava pushpaihi archayet bhava gocharam amayam manahankaram aragam mamadham tata amohakam madambam cha advesha akshobhakau tata amatsaryam alopam cha dasabushpam vidurbudaha ahimsa paramam pushpam pushpam indriya nigraha daya pushpam kshama pushpam jnana pushpam cha panchamam iti panchadaseer bhava pushpaihi sampujayet bhagavantam shri nityananda paramashivam. The next offering is the Upachara Puja, the external worship. The first offering is Asanam, the offering of seat. Now please take the Akshata and a flower in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Asanam Om Sarvabhutantarastaya Sarvabhutantaratmane Kalpayamyupavesharthaṁ āsanam te namo namaha. Om Hrim Idam Suvarnasanam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Swagatam, welcoming His Divine Holiness. Now please take some flowers in your hands and welcome His Divine Holiness Swamiji along with the mantra. Swagatam Om Shantatvat Sarvakartritva Bhavo Paratikaranat Shivaukto Mahatantra Mantra Vidbhissada Shivaha Tasmai Shivaya Gurave Vitaraga Kalaya Vai Ameyatvat Tanantoyam Majatvat Chaprakirtitaha Yasya Darshanam Ichanti Deva Swabhishta Siddhaye Tasmai Te Parameshana Swagatam Swagatam Prabho Adhyame Saphalam Janma Jeevanam Saphalakriyaha Swagatam Yatvaya Tanme Tapasam Phalamagatam Om Hrim Sarvadeva Devi Swarupa Bhagavan Shri Nityananda Paramashiva Swagatam Suswagatam Te. The next offering is Padyam, the offering of water to wash the feet. Please take the Uddharani of water in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Padyam Om Yad Bhaktilesha Samparkat Paramananda Samplavaha Tasmai Te Parameshana Padyam Shuddhaya Kalpaye Om Hrim Etat Padyam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Argya, the offering of the traditional bouquet. Now please take the conch in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Argyaha Om Durvakshata Samayuktam Bilva Patram Tathaparam Shobhanam Shankapatrastam Grahana Argyam Maheshwara Om Hrim Esho Argyaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nithyananda Paramashivaya Swaha. The next offering is Achamaniyam, the offering of water for washing the hands and the mouth. Now please take the Udharani of water in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Achamaniyam Om Mandakinyastu Yadvari Sarva Papaharam Shubham Grahanachamaniyam Tvam Maya Bhaktya Niveditam Om Hrim Idam Achamaniyodakam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Swadha. The next offering is Madhuparka, the offering of the nectarine drink. Now please take a cup of Madhuparka in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Madhuparkaha Om Sarvakalmashanashaya Paripurna Shudhatmakam Madhuparkamimam Deva Kalpayami Prasidame Om Hrim Esha Madhuparkaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Swadha. The next offering is Gandhatailam, the offering of the scented oil. Now please take some Gandhatailam in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Gandhatailam Om Sneham Grahana Snehena Lokanam Hitakaraka Sarvalokeshu Shuddhastvam Dadami Snehamuttamam Om Hrim Idam Gandhatailam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami. The next offering is Snaniyam, the offering of the sacred bath. Now please take the Udharani of water in your hands and offer the Snaniyam at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra, and please ring the bell as you do so. Snaniyam Om Idam Shushitalam Vari Swacham Shuddham Manoharam Snanartam Te Maya Bhaktya Kalpitam Pratigrihyatam Om Hrim Idam Snaniyodakam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami. The next offering is Vastram, the offering of clothing. Now please take the Vastram in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Vastram Om Maya Chitrapata Channa Nijagukyoru Tejase Niravarana Vignaya Vasaste Kalpayam Yaham Om Hrim Idam Vastottariyam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami. The next offering is Abharanam, the offering of jewelry. Now please take the Abharanam in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Abharanam Om Swabhava Sundara Angaya Nana Shaktya Shrayayate Suvarnam Bhushanam Tubhyam Kalpayami Prasidame Om Hrim Idam Suvarna Bharanam Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Nivedayami. The next offering is Gandha, the offering of the sandalwood paste. Now please take the Gandha in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Gandhaha Om Shariram te na janami jeshtham naiva cha naiva cha maya nivedita'an gandhan pratigrihya vilipyatam Om Hrim Esha Gandaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nithyananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Pushpa, the offering of flowers. Now please take the Pushpas made with sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Pushpam Om Turiyavana Sampannam Nana Gunamanoharam Anandasaurabham Pushpam Grihyatam Idamuttamam Om Hrim Etani Sachandana Pushpani Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Vaushate. The next offering is Bilva Patram, the offering of the Bilva leaf. Now please take the Bilva leaf smeared with sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Bilva Patram Om Amrudodbhavam Sri Vriksham Shankarasya Sadapriyam Bilva Patram Prayachami Pavitram Te Sureshwara Om Hrim Etani Sachandana Bilva Patrani Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Vaushate. The next offering is the Tulasi Patram, the offering of the Tulasi leaf. Now please take the Tulasi leaf smeared with sandalwood paste in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. Tulasi Patram Om Namaste Bahurupaya Varadamurtaye Paramatmane Swaha Om Hrim Idam Sachandana Tulasi Patram Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Dhupa, the offering of the lit incense. Now please take the lit incense sticks in your hands and slowly wave them towards His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. And please ring the bell continuously as you do so. Dhupaha Om Vanaspati Raso Divyo Gandhadya Sumanoharaha Agreya Sarvadevanam Dhupoyam Pratigrihyatam Om Hrim Esha Dhupaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Deepa, the offering of the lit lamp. Now please take the lit Deepa in your hands and offer it at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet along with the mantra. And please ring the bell continuously as you do so. Deepaha Om Suprakasho Mahadeepaha Sarvatastimirapaha Sabakhya Bhyantara Jyotirdeepoyam Pratigrihyatam Om Hrim Eshad Deepaha Sarvadeva Devi Swarupaya Bhagavate Shri Nityananda Paramashivaya Namaha. The next offering is Naivedhyam, the offering of food. Now please take the offering in your hands and hover the Udharani of water around it thrice. Offer the water at His Divine Holiness Swamiji's feet at the end of the mantra. And please ring the bell continuously as you do so. Naivedyam Om Naivedyam vivitam deva shakkara adivinirmitam maya niveditam bhaktya grahana parameshvara om hrim idam sopakarna naivedyam sarvadeva devi swarupa yanamaha om rajadi rajaya prasanya sahine namo vayam mai shravanaya kurmahe sameka man kama kama yamakya kameshwaro vai shravano dadatu ubheraya vaishravanaya maharajaya namaha karpura gauram karuna avataram samsara saram bhujagendraram sada vasantam hridaya bhavam bhavani saitam namami ఆరాత్రికం సమర్పయామి భగవత్ శ్రీ నిత్యానంద పరమశివ చరణ కమలేభ్యో నమః. పుష్పాంజలి. Atmanjali Mudra, Yanjali Mudra, and offer flowers at His Divine Holiness from the deep feet at the end of the mantra. Pushpanjali Gurur Brahma, Gurur Vishnu, Gurur Devo Maheshwara, Guru Sakshat Param Brahma, Tasmai Shri Gurave Namaha. అఖండమండలాకారం వ్యాప్తం యేన చరాచరం తత్పదం దర్శితం యేన తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే నమః. అజ్ఞానతిమిరాంధస్య జ్ఞానాంజనశలాకయా చక్షురుమీలితం యేన తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే నమః. అనేక జన్మ సంప్రాప్త కర్మబంధ విదాహినే ఆత్మజ్ఞాన ప్రదానేన తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే నమః. మన్నాథ శ్రీ జగన్నాథో మద్గురు శ్రీ జగద్గురుః మమాత్మా సర్వభూతాత్మా తస్మై శ్రీ గురవే నమః. ఈశ్వరో గురురాప్నేతి మూర్తివేద విభాగినే వ్యోమపత్యాప్తదేహాయ దక్షిణామూర్తయే నమః. నిత్యానందం పరమసుఖదం కేవలం జ్ఞానమూర్తిం ద్వంద్వాతీతం గగనసదృశం తత్వమస్యాదిలక్ష్యం. నిత్యానందం
Thank you. Swami Om Jai Nithyananda.
Jai Paramahamsa Sri Sri Nithyananda Swami Ki Jai.
Human beings have achieved extraordinary breakthroughs in the field of medicine, in the field of technology, in arts and entertainment, and a myriad other areas. We have surpassed the limit on advanced technology, scientific research, arts and entertainment. Now, humanity is ready for a super conscious breakthrough, delivered by cosmic phenomenon of vertical time zones. Vertical time zones, groundbreaking webinar by His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashiva.
The vertical time zone, knowing the truths of multiple gods and goddesses, gives you the strength and energy to make mature decisions. Understanding these truths will help you to come to many powerful cognition conclusions, and those powerful cognitive conclusions will enlighten you. First thing you will experience is tremendous freedom, liberation. A liberated person will be most loving, compassionate, trustworthy.
The nature of reality, time, matter, cosmology, and consciousness. Mind-blowing new webinar by His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashivam. Visit different lokas, planes of existence in the universe. Experience your infinite being, which perceives and operates across all these planes of existence simultaneously. Relate with gods and goddesses across these different planes. Glimpse superconsciousness while living a so-called ordinary life wherever you are. Paramashivoham Initiation, featuring a live online initiation, Paramashivoham, from His Divine Holiness, the traditional transmission of Shaktipat from Master to the sincere seeker. Webinar timings, India, 8th September at 7:30 a.m. IST, USA, 8th September at 10 a.m. EST. Human beings have achieved extraordinary breakthroughs in the field of medicine, in the field of technology, in arts and entertainment, and a myriad other areas. We have surpassed the limit on advanced technology, scientific research, arts and entertainment. Now, humanity is ready for a super conscious breakthrough, delivered by cosmic phenomenon of vertical time zones. Vertical time zones, groundbreaking webinar by His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashiva.
The vertical time zone, knowing the truths of multiple gods and goddesses, gives you the strength and energy to make mature decisions. Understanding these truths will help you to come to many powerful cognition conclusions, and those powerful cognitive conclusions will enlighten you. First thing you will experience is tremendous freedom, liberation. A liberated person will be most loving, compassionate, trustworthy.
The nature of reality, time, matter, cosmology, and consciousness. Mind-blowing new webinar by His Divine Holiness, Bhagavan Sri Nithyananda Paramashivam. Visit different lokas, planes of existence in the universe. Experience your infinite being, which perceives and operates across all these planes of existence simultaneously. Relate with gods and goddesses across these different planes. Glimpse superconsciousness while living a so-called ordinary life wherever you are. Paramashivoham Initiation, featuring a live online initiation, Paramashivoham, from His Divine Holiness, the traditional transmission of Shaktipad from Master to the sincere seeker. Webinar timings, India, 8th September at 7:30 a.m. IST. USA, 8th September at 10 a.m. EST. Ever since the dawn of time, man has sought eternal existence, immortality. Be the search for the elixir of life, or the quest for the Holy Grail, to modern-day scientists modifying genes, man has desired to conquer the ultimate leveler of them all, death. Immortality, seeking eternal life. In today's world, the answer is to have a wax statue in Madame Tussauds, or a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame, or to establish a charitable foundation such as the Rockefeller Foundation or the Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation. For most, this quest for immortality is expressed via biology, the instinct to pass on our genes through our children long after our body dies. Various ancient cultures have searched for immortality in different ways. One of the most well-known quests was deep in the massive pyramids of Egypt by the kings and the queens of ancient Egypt, the pharaohs. The civilization explored the science of preserving their bodies through mummification and created large pyramids as mausoleums to their greatness. Mummification involved embalming the bodies and packing them with sawdust and rags, sealing the open cuts with wax, and then wrapping them with linen bandages. The ancient Egyptians' art of mummification was not with the mere aim to preserve their bodies, but an attempt to achieve immortality itself. Mummification was, however, a primitive level Mummification involved embalming the bodies and packing them with sawdust and rags, sealing the open cuts with wax, and then immortality itself. Mummification was, however, a primitive level understanding of this science of immortalization. The modern scientific quest for eternal existence is unraveling as being able to live in a computer simulation and link your mind to millions of others, achieving unlimited intelligence. An international collaboration led by researchers at UC Berkeley and the US Institute of Molecular Manufacturing has published an analysis predicting that nanotechnology breakthroughs are inevitably leading us to develop a human-brain-cloud interface. It is Sanatana Hindu Dharma which gave the most precise way of immortalization in the profound science of datification, the science of Divya Sharira.
Amritasya Putra, you are the sons of immortality. You are, by your very nature, immortal. There is no need to achieve it. There is no need to achieve it.
The immortals, Chiranjeevis, mentioned in Sanatana Hinduism are Prahlada, Markandeya, Hanuman, Ashwatthama. Immortalization by datifying is the most evolved science of immortality. When we seek immortality, we seek to live forever in our highest experiences. Our highest existence is not the body, not the mind, not our riches, our name and fame, not even just our genes and our children. We are beings, and our highest experience is one of merging with and being established in the deep connection to consciousness, to Paramashivam. Datifying creates an eternal identity, Divya Sharira, which dwells in this highest, most ecstatic state of existence, which we glimpse in embodied states as Bhava Samadhi.
Understand, all the tapas, all the purification methods in Hindu tradition is to raise you to the higher vertical time zones. That's all. There are 11 sampradayas in Hindu tradition, 11 sampradayas. Krama Brahmachari, Brahmacharini, Naishtika Brahmachari, Brahmacharini, Swami, Swamini, Sanyasi, Sanyasini. Understand, Swami and Sanyasi are different. Sanyasi is initiation given. Swami is somebody who has mastered the sanyas and become a complete in their sanyashood. Means they become completely flowered in their sanyas and become a Swami, Tambiran, who has become God for them, their own self, who has mastered the initiation of sannyas successfully, is Swami. Sannyasi, Sannyasinis, Swami, Swaminis, Sadvi, Sadvinis, sorry, Sadhu, Sadvis, Sadhu and Sadvis, and Vanaprastha and Vanaprastis, Rishi and Rishikas, and Rudra and Rudraganyas, Bhairava and Bhairavi, Yogi and Yoginis. Like this, there are 11 sampradayas in Hindu tradition, Siddha. They are called Adhyashramis. Avadhuta, Avadhuta, Siddha, Adhyashramis. All of them are one sampradaya, means who don't belong to any of the sampradayas, who are absolutely free, like a Paramahamsas, Paramahamsis, they are on sampradaya. So listen, all these 11 sampradayas, all these 11 sampradayas and their practices are for this one purpose: raising yourself to the higher and higher vertical time zones, from Bhumandala, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Satya and Kailasa. Understand? All the action, thought current you do, which pushes you into the lower time zones, Atala, Vitala, Sutala, Talatala, Patala. That is called karma, papa. All the actions and thought currents you enjoy, which raises you in the vertical time zone, భువ శువ తప సత్య వైకుంఠ కైలాస ఆల్ దిస్ ఇస్ కాల్డ్ పుణ్య గుడ్ కర్మస్ Each powerful cognition raises your existence into vertical time zone. Intense golden light and all the gods, goddesses, the Ganesha, Nandi, all the gods. I was seeing one by one by one by one and Sada Brahma and Vishnu, ultimately Parashakti sitting in the lap of Paramashivatva, is Vishwarupa, 50 hands and 25 heads. It's too indescribable beauty. Glory. Only when I deeply looked into the face of Paramashiva, I saw it's Arunagiri Yogishra. The face is one and the same. Listen. Then slowly I started sensing this bhuloka, means this dimension, this time zone. Then I slowly settled down. I started understanding that I am enjoying his beautiful form, the chest. And that Rudrakshamala. I was in that extreme ecstasy. That knowing my guru is Paramashiva and Paramashiva himself is my guru. And slowly I'm settling down from that vertical time zone to this time zone. Very smooth landing. And he just hugged me to give a smooth landing without any shock. I could see that the first time I realized the static matter and vibrant energy and strategic existence has no border. There's no boundary. Because I saw there is no boundary between me, him and Kailasa. Who is Paramashiva? He is my guru and he is me. There is no border. It's just one and the same. That powerful cognition just clicked with such strength and it became reality. Understand, whenever these powerful cognitions click in your system, you experience Kailash time zone. Whenever the Kailash time zone is sealed into you, those powerful cognitions become your reality. It is like vice versa, both. That can be brought and inserted into you, and you can be taken and given the experience there. Guru, can give you the glimpse or permanent space in Kailasa. It is just geometrical. Means your pi, pi, can be just shrunk or expanded. If it is shrunk, it goes to Patala, lower time zones. If it can be expanded, if it is expanded, it goes to higher time zone. Whenever I initiate you, I expand your pi, pi. So you just enter into higher time zones, vertical time zones. And you go and experience Bhur, Bhuva, Suva, Tapa, Satya, Vaikuntha, ultimately Kailasa. This is the same science used in deification also. Your core conscious pi is taken and expanded and put in Kailasa, and that experience is sealed once for all in the form of this deity, and you stay forever in Kailasa. This whole your channel to Kailasa is locked in the temple. The temple exists forever and you exist forever in the Kailasa. It's a science. Just like mummification in Egypt. That is a smaller level. See, anybody mummified can reach only up to Swargaloka. It is the science which can take you up to Swargaloka. Only deification can take you to Kailasa. Because Hindus have mastered this science in a much grander an ultimate way. Deification is 1,000 times greater powerful methodology than mummification. Mummification can lead you up to Swargaloka. Bhur, Bhuva, Suva. Not more than that. You can be at the most Indra. But deification takes you directly to Kailasa. It can take you up to Kailasa. These sciences will be revealed more and more detailed from Kailasa. Now, I'm showering all my blessings to all of you.